boys and girls, welcome to Dot Dot Toys. My name is Penny, and I'm here to teach you about my favorite coin, the penny. The penny looks like this. On one side is Abraham Lincoln, and on the other side you have the Lincoln Memorial. And if you want to learn more about Abraham Lincoln and who he is, check out the card on the upright corner of this video. The penny is worth 1 cent. You can write 1 cent like this. Or like this. Since it is worth 1 cent, you count by ones. So now let me show you what 1 cent looks like. Just like this. This is 1 cent. Okay, so let's add some more pennies. Okay, here we go. What do we have here? 1 cent, 2 cents, 3 cents. We have 3 cents. And here we have the two ways we can show 3 cents. This is the first way. Now this is the second way with the dollar sign, the zero, decimal point, 0, 3. Here are the two ways you can show 3 cents. Okay, let's do some more. What do we have here? These are a lot more pennies. We have 1 cent, 2 cents, 3 cents, 4 cents, 5 cents, 6 cents. Right now we have 6 cents. Now, let's show you how to write 6 cents the two ways. Here's the first way. And now comes the second way. Now before we go into our next problem, I'm gonna give you 5 second countdown to give me a thumbs up. After those 5 seconds, let's see if you gave me a nice big thumbs up. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hopefully you got it in time. Okay, here's our next problem. Whoa, a lot more pennies here. So let's start counting. 1 cent, 2 cents, 3 cents, 4 cents, 5, 6 cents, 7 cents, 8, 9, 10 cents. We have here 10 whole cents. Now let's write 10 cents. Here's the first way. And now you can also write 10 cents this way. Now we're going to switch it around. Now I'm going to write the amount of cents I want, and you're going to have to give me that amount in pennies. Can you do it? What I'm going to do is I'm going to place my hand really close to the camera, and all you have to do is reach out your hand and put the pennies in my hand. Don't worry, it will work with the magic of YouTube. Okay, here's our first amount. This is 2 cents. Can you show me 2 cents? Okay, here's my hand. Drop the first penny in. 1 cent. Two cents. Let's put them down. 1, 2. 2 cents. Okay, now we have 7 cents. Let's see if you can do the same thing. With the magic of YouTube, it just gonna magically happen. So show me 7 cents. 1 cent. 2 cents. 3 cents. 4 cents. 5 cents. 6. 7 cents. So now let's put them right here in order. 1, 2, 3 cents, 4 cents, 5 cents, 6 cents, 7 cents. Here we have 7 cents. Okay, now let's try with 4 cents. Can you give me 4 cents? Awesome. Okay, here we go. 1 cent, 2 cents, 3 cents, 4 cents. Let's put them down. 1, 2 cents, 3 cents, 4 cents. Well, I hope you like learning about the penny. If you did, please smash that thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Every Monday and Thursday, we upload new fun videos that will help your brain grow. See you next time!